Nigga, I'm not dick. Drinking hypnotic. You know what I do? Get off my dick. Cause that's what I'm all about. Shimmy, shimmy, y'all. I'm riding all out. What? I'm wilding now on all y'all. Trying to come up, trying to show how you ball. Ha, ha, ha. That's what I do, nigga. Huh? What? Drop it on your ass. Like that. Now you got the pass. Gas. Huh? What? No, nigga. No.
What's up? You got something for me or what?
Maybe. You got something for me?
Maybe.
Gentlemen, this does not need to be this complicated. Sir, here's your key.
Cool. So you guys working for Big Daddy now?
Temporarily.
About to start our own business.
Oh, no doubt, no doubt. I like that. What kind of business?
Tiny classified ads.
Oh, really? Ads for what?
It's complex.
Right.
Oh, I see. You know, I'm kind of doing some complex shit too, man. You know, I'm about to get this rap shit jumped off. You feel me? Costs a lot of money though, man. You got studio time, you gotta pay producers for tracks, you gotta press up your CDs, you gotta get your street team together. I gotta get shot a couple times. You know, it's kind of tough. I don't know if I want it in the arm or the leg. But I heard it reads better if it's in the stomach, but there's some complications with that shit, you know? And hey, rappers like Rottweilers, so I'm in therapy working on my phobia of dogs. Dogs are good. Dogs are good. And as you know, there are hoes and weed.
Weed.
See what I'm saying? My shit's complex, too.
So, are you really a rapper?
Hells yeah. I spit that lethal shit, son. The Cool Crush Ice Killer. Rock the mic like the Thriller in Manila. The Painkiller. The Deal Sealer. Shoot you in your throat, make your blood cold spill up. Like a teacup, you see that? Spill it. Shit's nice, huh?
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Right, right. Right, yeah, yeah. Look here, Dice Dealer.
No, Ice Killer. It's Ice Killer. Cool Crush Ice Killer.
Cool Crush Ice Killer. All right.
But look, man, me and my partner, man, we really gotta make moves, man.
No. You ain't going nowhere, dog. Not until I make sure my shit is in this locker. Stay right there. Don't move.
Take the briefcase, put it in a locker. Take the key, give it to the guy, the very big guy with big tattoos. Better not fuck this up.
Get out of here! Pull over! Hey. Get out of here, man! Pull over! window's broken!
Go! Go!
I'm going!
Stop! Go! Do something! Go! Get the car!
What are you doing?
Get the car!
Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
Keep going.
Chasing us, Big Daddy.
Percy, what are you doing, man?
Your boys tried to fuck me, man. They ain't right.
They tried to fuck you? What?
Hey, get this dog off me!
Yeah, in a minute. What does he mean you tried to fuck him? I didn't know you guys were gay.
No, man. The locker was empty. God, get this dog, man!
Locker, what are you talking about?
They robbed me, man!
Did you rob the man?
No.
Come on, man. Get your dog, man.
Yeah, in a minute. Monopoly money, Percy?
That's not what you think, man. I can explain.
Well, I guess you better get started then.
I can explain. Look, it was Elise, man. She put me on it.
He's a liar.
Really, man? She told me about some stupid investment plan in Nicaragua, and that she found another buyer. And she's gonna give me 20%. Man, I'm just trying to get this rap thing off the ground, man. I ain't no criminal.
You are a fucking liar. You don't believe him, do you, sweetie?
Would I lie, Big Daddy? Big Daddy. Banana peeler, the go-wheeler. Chop you up like meat, put you on a tortilla.
Can you please shut it up?
We were even kicked out of rehab. It was hopeless. Hell, the skin off my entire ball sack fell off one time.
He's right, I was there. We watched those.
Can't believe that bullshit.